Hi, Mary here.
Heather here.
And today we're going to be trying V8 peach mango juice.
So it's got 90 calories. Total fat zero, saturated fat zero, trans fat zero, cholesterol zero, sodium 95, carbohydrates 22, daily fiber zero, 18 grams of sugar, 1 gram of protein. No vitamin D, iron is 0.3, vitamin A, 320, zinc, 1.2 milligrams, and calcium 20, potassium 280, and vitamin C 20. Ingredients are vegetable juice, water, potatoes, carrots, apples, peaches, mangoes, and then vitamin C. That's pretty much it. Yeah. So open it up here. It smells good.
Yeah, it smells really good.
It tastes good for like 1 second, but that you can really taste the carrot juice in that.
I would suggest you shake it up. I don't think it says, oh, shake well before opening. No. Nope, this is a 0 out of 10. No, it doesn't taste good. I don't like this whatsoever. I don't like the fact it's got, I don't like the carrot in it. I don't like the potato in it. I don't like anything about this juice. It's, the peaches, the apples, the mangoes, great. Potatoes and carrots? No.
I give it a 0 out of 10. The carrots just ruin it.
The sweet potato ruins it even more. I would not recommend this. Comment down below what your favorite V8 juice is. Maybe we'll get it and try it.
And don't forget to subscribe and turn on post notifications.
And see you in the next video.